What do you think this whole thing about universal healthcare is? It's socialist thinking. Look at this Mazda. They try to pimp out the rims by doing a lime green outline. Look. In front of me. On the left.
What about... That looks stupid.
And then it came one down. A Ferraro.
Where?
Right here.
Next. Oh, sweet Jesus.
It's a Ferraro.
I get to take a picture.
Alright, well, we better hurry before a car comes up behind.
Got it.
Okay.
Hey, Karl Marx is stupid and so are all the Canadians that want to be communists.
Why? What did he look up?
I looked up exactly what he wanted and it's stupid. There'd be no social classes, no ownership, no private ownership, nothing.